House was voting on a bill during the plenary session on Monday when Speaker Martin Romualdez kissed the hand of former President Gloria Arroyo, to the applause of the hall.
I state your name.
Voting was then interrupted to give way to the oath-taking of Pampanga 3rd District Representative Aurelio Don Gonzales Jr. as the new senior deputy speaker. Arroyo was just a few seats away when Majority Leader Manuel Jose Dalipe moved for the oath-taking, unlike last Wednesday when the House voted to demote Arroyo after she had gone home.
I move that we allow Senior Deputy Speaker-elect Gonzales to take his oath.
Romualdez and Gonzales' family were already on the Speaker's podium when Gonzales got Arroyo to walk with him.
I, Aurelio Don D. Gonzales Jr.
Of
the 3rd District of Pampanga.
Having been elected to the position of Senior Deputy Speaker of the House of Representatives.
Having been elected as Senior Deputy Speaker of the House of Representatives.
Arroyo was beside Gonzales when he took his oath as Senior Deputy Speaker, replacing Arroyo. Gonzales was seen hugging Arroyo afterwards. Both the Speaker and Gonzales escorted Arroyo to the middle of the podium before Arroyo left the podium. This is the first time Arroyo and Romualdez were seen together in public after Romualdez issued a statement on Sunday that occasional moves to destabilize the House should be nipped in the bud. It's also the first time Arroyo was seen in public after she had lunch with Vice President Sara Duterte, who quit the Lakas CMD party of Romualdez. Last week, the former president maintained that the speakership is no longer her objective. Meanwhile, the Visayan bloc of lawmakers joined the list of House forces expressing their support for Romualdez. RG Cruz, ABS-CBN News.